रेडी स्टार्ट। द चैलेंज लीड इज टू एन ऑर्डर डेटेड 28/1/2021 पास्ड बाय द हाई कोर्ट ऑफ पंजाब एंड हरियाणा वेयर बाय एंटीसिपेटरी बेल हैज बीन ग्रांटेड टू रिस्पोंडेंट नंबर टू हियर आफ्टर रिस्पोंडेंट एक्यूज्ड कॉमा हु इज द मदर इन लॉ of the deceased and is charged under sections 304B, 302 read with 120B of Indian Penal Code. Stop para. The prosecution version in brief is that the appellant hereafter complainant, comma, who is the father of the deceased, comma, lodged an FIR dated 2/10/2017 against 7 accused persons, comma, 4 of whom are members of the in-laws family of the deceased, including the respondent accused, full stop. The complainant has alleged that his daughter was married to the son of respondent accused on 28/7/2017, stop. Soon thereafter, comma, the accused family members started to harass and physically torture the deceased on the pretext of dowry demands. His daughter died an unnatural death on 21/2/2017. In suspicious circumstances, there are specific allegations vis-a-vis respondent accused alleging that he exploited the deceased and deprived her of any chance to recuperate from the arduous domestic course. Stop para. This was despite the fact that deceased was also working as a full-time lecturer in the local government college. Stop. It was further alleged that due to non-fulfillment of the dowry demands, comma, the vicious cycle of humiliation and abuse continued to be meted out to the deceased. Stop. The deceased contacted the complainant on 30/9/2017 and informed that she had been again physically tortured because of her failure to meet their dowry demands. Stop. The complainant assured that he would try to amicably settle this household squabble by coming to her marital home on the very next day. Stop. However, comma, this assurance could never be materialized as the accused are alleged to have clandestinely administered poison to the deceased on 1/10/2017, comma, which led to her unfortunate demise the following morning. Stop. It is to be noted that the factum of poisoning is supported by medical evidence gathered by the investigating agency. Stop. Para. Soon after the FIR was lodged, comma, the respondent accused moved an anticipatory bail application before the Sessions Court, comma, which was rejected on 21/12/2017, stop. Discontented, comma, the respondent accused approached the High Court for a similar relief, comma, but the petition was dismissed as withdrawn on 8/3/2018, stop. Meanwhile, comma, on account of non-cooperation with the ongoing investigation, comma, the SHO of the concerned police station applied for and got issued arrest warrants against the respondent accused from judicial magistrate stop. However, comma, the arrest warrant could not be executed as the respondent accused had been on the run and C was thus declared an absconder on 23-4-2018 under Section 82 of the Code of Criminal Procedure.